Someone shot at an unmarked police cruiser in Logan Square overnight. This happened around 3:15 this morning. You can see Chicago police examining the damage to the SUV parked near former Mayor Lori Lightfoot's home. Chicago police telling us the officers are assigned to that spot, and they say the officers in the vehicle were not hurt and did not return fire. No one is in custody.